Okay, what is it this time?
Whenever a thunderstorm is really scary, you go sleep with your mommy again.
What? No, I don't. I have never told anyone that. Don't repeat it.
I already put it on Twitter.
Oh, of course you did. How did you know that?
I know the weirdest thing about everyone.
Oh, it's time to expose people. Bailey looking hideous per usual.
You have a crush on the red Teletubby.
Yeah, and what about it? Red is hot and they're so slim thick. I'm not embarrassed by anything.
You fart so badly in your sleep that the rest of your family has to wear a gas mask.
Farty, is that why it always smells so bad in here? Leave my boyfriend alone.
You haven't brushed your teeth in 5 years.
I brushed them with Dr. Pepper. You must be a witch to know all of this.
You buy used women's underwear off of Craigslist.
I get them for a good deal. Are you a psychic or something?
When you're low on money, you sell your bathtub water to old men on the internet.
You'd be surprised how much money I make. What about me? What do you got?
You have a crush on your sister.
She's my stepsister.
Blood related.
Sweet home Alabama.
Why are you so weird?
The last thing you searched was how to tell if you're pregnant.
Don't tell anyone that. I was just paranoid, okay?
Today she's Google, apparently.
Right, I don't believe that.
The last thing you looked up was, is this a rash or an STD?
My balls were red and itchy. I had to find out. I still don't believe you. What did I search yesterday?
You searched up, is it illegal to have a crush on your own mom?
Ew, is your mom the one who gave you the rash?
No.
Hey, what about me?
You looked up, why am I attracted to my own dog?
No, I didn't. That was a typo.
I knew you looked at that dog weird.
She's just making these up.
The last thing you searched was porn.
No. Don't say that.
Hub.
Ew.
What a freak.
Is that why you were in the bathroom
during the school day?
Could you tell me my search history?
You looked up how to get away with murder.
And I was thinking about you while I did it.
I have had enough with you. Please be normal.
The reason your parents split up is because your dad slept with the pool boy.
Honestly, I don't blame him. The pool boy was hot. Did you do the math homework?
You stole a pair of socks from your ex-girlfriend and you smelled them every night before bed.
That's where my favorite pair of socks went? Ew!
If you're so smart, why do you have no emotion?
You're sexually attracted to SpongeBob.
I just like his square shape, okay? Do you ever have any regular thoughts?
You're an iPad kid that still watches Cocomelon.
I just think it's entertaining.
I just wanted to let you know you're like really annoying everyone.
The reason your hamster died is because you tried to get him to do a backflip but actually chucked him out the window.
You're the one who killed Hamantha? I cannot believe you killed my hamster.
You sell feet pics.
I need my Starbucks money.
Feet pics are a good business.
You buy her feet pics.
She has pretty toes.
Hey girl, how are you?
You set the house on fire because you didn't like your dad's new girlfriend and she died in it.
I also set the school on fire, so run.
Oh no.
Did you eat my leftovers when I told you not to?
So yummy.
You're so annoying. I told you I was going to eat that.
Gobble, gobble.
What are you, a turkey? You are not funny. Stop. What is wrong with you?
Glizzy gobbler.
Did you just call me a glizzy gobbler? Okay, blink if you need help.
Ooh, too spicy.
Have you blinked at all today?
Thank you for the gift.
Am I in a simulation right now?
Glizzy gobbler.
Please stop calling me that. Anything but that.
Why are you moving your arms like that?
Is that a dumb bitch?
Excuse me, I am not. Are you being possessed or something?
I love ice cream.
Okay, that's it. I'm calling the police right now.
Hey, who's that girl over there?
Oh, her? We call her Silent Beauty. She can't say anything.
Why don't we go say hi?
No, you cannot be seen with her.
Whatever, guys. Hey, my name's Ethan. I really like your hair. You remind me of the purple Teletubby. So, let me guess, you don't have any words. Don't worry, I can speak for you then.
Oh, hell no, you did not bring her over here. She is not sitting with us.
Why not? She's cool.
No, she's not. She's just a weirdo.
Whoa. Don't leave. I'll come sit with just you instead, not them. I just wish you could speak up for yourself. She's awful.
You're the only person who's ever been nice to me.
Whoa, what? You can speak? I thought you had zero words.
No, I have infinite.
What? You have infinite words? But everyone thinks you can't speak.
I convinced everybody that I didn't have any words, but I do.
But why won't you talk to anyone if you have words?
Do you see how mean they are? I've been recording them.
Recording them? What are you gonna do with it?
Don't worry about it.
How long have you been doing this?
It started freshman year. I decided I was not gonna speak at all.
And no one ever figured you out?
Nope, they're kinda dumb. You can't tell anyone that I can actually speak, okay?
I promise, I am not going to.
Do you want to help me expose them?
Expose them like how?
I know all their secrets because they think I can't tell anybody.
Would we be like Bonnie and Clyde then?
Yeah, I guess you could say that.
This sounds like fun. Deal.
Deal.
Wait, what even is your name?
It's Bailey.
That's pretty. How are we gonna do this?
Don't worry, I already have it figured out.
Reason? Reason of what?
Sorry, I forgot to tell you. You have to pick the reason you die.
I don't want to choose the reason that I die.
You have to. We all do.
Well, it's definitely not going to be by drowning. I'm going to pick the most painless one that I can.
Good luck. I don't think any of the options are good.
Murder? Oh my god, that's way worse. No. Can this give me an option that doesn't suck brutally?
Bailey!
Oh, sis, what's wrong?
I didn't pick a reason in time, and it picked one for me.
What? It picked one for you?
Apparently you only get three choices.
I didn't know that.
I'm so scared to ever get into a car again.
I'm so sorry.
Be careful with your choices, okay?
I will. Please just give me something painless.
Hey, are you okay?
No, no, I can't pick that. Maybe I should have accepted the first one that it gave me.
What's the reason that it gave you?
I can't even say it.
If it's that bad, just trust your gut and decline it.
But what if it gives me this one?
If you decline it, it has to refresh your reason.
Okay, I'll decline it. Please don't be bad.
What?
What is it?
It says none.
What do you mean that it says none?
It just says N-A.
What, like you're just never gonna die?
It just must be some kind of mistake. Maybe it doesn't load right?
I don't think there are any mistakes.
I don't wanna live forever. All of you are gonna be gone.
I don't think you have another choice.
Who is banging on the door right now? Hello?
You're under arrest.
Under arrest? Under arrest for what? You have the wrong person.
Does your reason say none?
Yeah.
Then we have the right person. Come on. Stay right here so we can start questioning.
Okay.
So, what did you do to be immortal forever?
I didn't do anything. I just declined the options I got.
Lying is only gonna make this harder for both of us.
I'm not lying.
What did you do to hack into the system?
I did not hack the system. I could barely log onto my computer correctly.
Ugh, you're a stubborn one, aren't you?
I'm not stubborn, I'm just trying to tell you the truth.
Are you gonna tell us what we need to know or not?
I've been telling you the truth this whole time.
This is ridiculous.
Wait, guys, she is telling the truth.
You took the wrong girl. Oh, then we have to wipe her memory.
What?
$20 to me or my mom. I don't really need it right now, so maybe she can use it. Hey, that bracelet is so cute. When did you get it?
Oh, I used the $20 that I got this morning to go and buy it. What did you get?
I gave my $20 to my mom, so nothing.
That's cute or whatever, but I needed this bracelet. Do you see how cute it is?
A new car, what? Well, if I give it to my mom, she'll probably just give me her old one, so...
Dude, there is no way you gave that one to your mom, too. I'm gonna get a G-Wagon for my car. Wait, why aren't you taking any of them for yourself?
I don't know, I'm happy with what I have, so it's fine.
Okay, you are insane if you give this one to your mom, too.
Well, I'm probably still gonna live with her anyway, so it's our house.
You have fun with that? I'm gonna go live in a mansion, okay? I just know you're gonna regret that. Ooh, I could get a mansion on the beach.
Did you just get another one, too?
No, I only got the three questions before.
I think I just got $10 million.
What? What do you mean?
It just says plus $10 million.
Dude, what? You are so lucky. You have to give me some of that.
You can have some. I can't keep it all, but I have to tell my mom.
Why do you give everything to your mom? You should keep it for yourself instead.
Maybe I want to, okay? I love her.
I want some of the money too.
Yeah, you better give me some for lunch.
Me too.
I have to go.
Honey, I'm sorry, but there's leftovers in the fridge for dinner. I didn't have enough money for a new meal tonight.
You don't need to worry about it anymore.
Why? What are you talking about?
Check the bank account.
How many zeros is that? $10 million? Where did you get all of this from? Thank you so much. This is gonna change our lives.
I love you.
You guys need to give me all of the money right now.
Whoa, hang on a second.
You need to transfer all $10 million into my account by the end of the day or else.
Save my mom or save all the money.
You have to keep all the money, sweetheart. It'll change your life.
No, mom, I can't do that to you.
At least I would die knowing that you'll stay happy.
I'm sorry, we can find money another way.
No way, you actually just gave me all of the money. See you later, suckers.
I can't believe you just did that for me. I love you.
Of course, I love you.
We need to find some other way to make money.
I'll get a second job. It'll be fine.
I'll be happy with anything as long as it's with you.
Me too.
Bailey, I heard a rumor that you actually lost all the money.
Yeah, it's true.
I bet you're so jealous now that you have nothing. I have such a nice car and a house.
Whatever.
You are just so dumb. I would have saved all the money over my mom.
You know what? Even if I did have the money, I wouldn't have given any of it to you.
Why? What? You said that you would.
You're just kind of a bitch.
Excuse me?
Choose between smart or pretty. Why can't I be both? I'm not picking one. This is stupid.
The first group for this project will be Bailey, Tyler, and then Steven. Listen, Blondie, you can just put on lip gloss or whatever you do. Leave this to us.
Excuse me? I'm probably smarter than you are.
Yeah, right. You're probably dumb as a rock.
We'll see about that.
The answer is 42.
That's not right.
I am not wrong. I did the math. What are you talking about?
I can do it for you.
You're not going to be doing anything. Yes, Bailey?
Could I do this project alone?
Are you sure? It's a lot of work.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Okay, if you insist. Good luck getting an F on this project.
Good luck balding at 25.
You got the highest score on this project by far.
Really?
You're the only one who got a 98. That is not possible. There must be some kind of mistake. Bailey, you need to come with us right now for breaking the system.
One?
How can
well,
you
at least he's popular.
Honey, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Okay, just checking. I love you.
I love you too, Mom.
I know it's been hard, but try to have a good day, okay?
I will.
Guys, it's about to be midnight.
I'm so nervous to see how many smiles I got.
It'll be a lot. You're the happiest person I know.
I hope so.
Oh, wait, it's happening right now. I have 1,000. What about you?
One.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
It's okay. I just won't smile.
Are you sure? I've never seen you sad. Hey, Bailey.
Hey, guys.
Whoa, what is wrong with you?
I only got one smile.
Oh, that sucks. I have 4,000. Wait, does that mean you can't smile, like, at all?
No, only the one time.
Ew, we can't hang out with you. Come on, guys, let's go. I'm sorry. I have to follow them. Don't listen to them. They're assholes. It's not your fault.
They were my only friends.
I'll be your only friend instead, then. Also, I might have a way of helping you out.
Why you gotta be so mean?
You need to stay away from my boyfriend. He's coming over, and I know that you like him.
Maybe we got lost in translation?
Don't pretend like you don't know. I saw you flirting with him.
It must be exhausting always rooting for the anti-hero.
Oh, hey, Bailey. I like your outfit today.
Lately, I've been dressing for revenge.
I'm glad you're in a good mood. That made my day a little bit better.
Everything will be all right if you keep me next to you.
Wait, really? That's really sweet of you.
You belong with me.
To be honest, I'm in love with you, not your sister. I used her to get here.
Boys only want love if it's torture.
I knew it. I knew you were trying to steal my boyfriend this whole time.
There's nothing I do better than revenge.
How could you do this to me? You're my sister.
Don't blame me. Love made me crazy.
There is something seriously wrong with you, and you were done.
It's me. Hi, I'm the problem. It's me.
Oh, wait. Annie sounds kind of cute. I could go with that.
So what name did you get?
Oh, it says Annie Rection.
Bailey, are you serious? I think you need to read that one more time.
What? What do you mean?
Do you hear what you're saying?
Annie Rection. Decline! Oh my god, I can't believe I almost accepted that!
You need to figure out how to read, apparently.
Whatever.
Remember, you can only decline 2 times.
I know, but the next one has to be better than that.
Yeah, you better hope so.
Ben. I mean, that's usually a boy's name, but I could go by Ben.
What is it this time?
Ben Dover.
Girl, you have got to be kidding me, right?
Not again. Oh, hey, Amanda.
Yeah, that's not my name anymore. It's Taylor Swift now.
That's the name you got?
Yeah, isn't it awesome? What did you get?
You don't want to know. Please be good. Pee-pee time. I don't want to be called pee-pee. Sis, please tell me there's another way to change my name.
There is, but you're not gonna like it.
Tell me how to change my name. I can't be called pee-pee time forever.
The only way that you can change your name now is to go and steal one from someone else.
What? I'm not doing that.
I knew you would say that.
What happens if I just hit the decline button again?
No, no, you cannot do that.
Why not?
Because your name will be completely randomized.
It might be better.
Or it could be, like, way worse.
Fine, how do I steal a name?
All you need to do is slap someone in the face and their name transfers over to you.
Hey, Taylor.
Oh, hey, girl, what's going on? Dude, why did you just slap me?
You said that would work.
Okay, I was just kidding. I didn't know you were really gonna do it. Sorry, I think your only choice is just to hit decline.
Okay.
Please.
Mike Hunt?
Whoa, I'm sorry. What did you just say?
Mike Hunt. That's what it says.
Do you hear yourself?
Mike Hunt.
I can't even say that with a straight face. You should have took pee-pee time.
I know that now. There has to be someone I can talk to fix this.
Try going to their headquarters here.
Hi, I'm...
Take a ticket and wait in the line. Your number will be called.
Okay.
Number 69, Mike Hunt.
Please don't call me that.
So, what seems to be the problem?
All of the names that I got were prank names.
That's odd. Was it every name you got? That is definitely not right. We'll fix it for you.
Really? Amazing.
According to our database, someone hacked into your name system.
Why would someone do that?
To block you from getting your true identity. Have you met your family before?
I live with them?
No, I mean like your birth family. I'm sorry to tell you this, but I think you were kidnapped as a kid.
What? What are you talking about?
Well, you look exactly like Queen Meredith did when she was young.
Okay, and a lot of people look alike.
It's uncanny, but the whole family died in a car accident.
Princess Sophia is still alive.
Yes, but I believe that you are her.
No, the system already gave that name away to the girl who it belonged to.
That's what I'm trying to tell you. It didn't belong to her. It belongs to you, and that's why they blocked it.
What? But why would someone want to steal my identity?
To uncover the fortune of the royal family.
How much money are we talking about?
$7 billion.
We have to stop them, right?
Today we want you to go home and do not say anything.
Why would I do that?
Because we're gonna come take care of it.
Hey, sweetheart, I'm so sorry about the terrible name you got.
It's fine, I can just make a nickname.
FBI, open up!
Quick, grab Sophia, we need to get out of here right now.
Ugh, my mouth tastes like salmon. Who eats fish for breakfast? Oh my god, I don't think that's fair!
Why are you chugging water like a toddler? Are you okay?
No! I think my soulmate's doing something that I really don't want to be a part of.
What could they possibly be doing?
Never mind. I thought this was cherry. Why does it taste alcoholic? Who does shots at 2 p.m., bro? Get a grip! Oh my... Please don't tell me that was the devil's lettuce. Is my soulmate Chuck Bass? I'm so confused.
Your soulmate is really putting you through it, huh?
I am going through it, and I'm afraid of what's next.
My soulmate just ate mochi. It was so good.
Oh, this one's really weird. It tastes like metal a little bit.
Why would they eat metal?
Oh my god! Sis, did you forget to flush the toilet again? It stinks! She's not even home. What is that? Do they live on a farm? Oh, why does it smell like that? I'm just gonna do this for the rest of the day. Hey guys, what's up?
Dude, why are you plugging your nose like that?
You don't wanna know.
You can't just hold your nose for the rest of the day.
Yes, I can, and I will.
I won't talk to you if you keep doing that.
I regretted that immediately.
What are you freaking out about?
It smells like pee.
It's not your soulmate's fault. They're probably just walking outside.
But I have to deal with it too. Not the fish again. Oh, I know what they're doing. They're a freak. What the fuck? I can't do this anymore. Ah, why is it spicy?
You are being so dramatic.
I'm gonna throw up. Headphones? What? I don't want these. Wait, did these let me hear what my soulmate is hearing? I love being nosy.
The total today for your hemorrhoid cream is 100.
I don't think I was supposed to hear that conversation. Maybe it'll be better this time.
Bro, did you ever get that crazy rash on your ass figured out?
I think I'm gonna put these away.
My soulmate was looking at engagement rings for me.
An engagement ring? But you haven't even met yet.
I heard him tell the seller he was buying it for his soulmate. So has your soulmate said anything fun?
I don't know, I haven't put them on yet.
Are you crazy? Put them on right now. You have to hear what they're doing.
Okay. Oh yeah, baby, that's the spot. Ah!
What? What were they saying? Is it bad?
I gotta go. I'm gonna go wash out my ears with bleach.